Hi, I'm CRB, and today I'm going to expand on Carballo's explanation on the three different shots that you can throw from the postado position. When you catch the ball close to the sidewall between the 4 and 7, this is a perfect time to throw the FILO. So the purpose of the shot is to make your opponent think that you're throwing it inside. But in reality, you're actually throwing the ball outside. Let me show you what it looks like.